My name is Pura de Jesus-Coniglio, and I am an attorney at law in New York, in the Bronx, New York City, for over 25 years. And I'm here standing as one who understands what it is to be a voice in the midst of injustice and oppression, and to represent the least and the most vulnerable. And I am blessed today also as a pastor in New York City, representing the kingdom of God. And I love when Joy said that we not only need to understand the sacred document of the United States of America, but what about honoring the sacred book that made it possible through the sovereignty of a living God who was the one that created and gave birth to the United States of America, the champion of freedom, the beacon of hope to the world. And now we have these Marxists, my God, anti-American, anti-freedom, anti-family, and our children, anti-democracy, anti-the Constitution. They are now, these ideologues want to again take away our vote, take away our voice. But on our watch, we say no, no more, no more, no more. We will not be silent. We will not be silent. We will not be silent. At this moment, it's your moment of empowerment. Because together, we are one. Better. Wow. If these, you know, Marxist, socialist, anti-freedom, anti-American ideologues continue to, you know, violate the sacred oath that they upheld and swore to, they do not belong in public office. They need, and we call them to resign, and we call you to vote them out. Don't stay home, you need to vote. You need to vote, you need to use your voice and your power. Amen. So the executive power shall be vested, oh my God, Amen. In a president of the United States of America. Ooh. Boy, do we need our president. Thank you. To, wow, my God, for God to do a miracle and deliver him. Yeah.